10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And that's the end of the first half. The score, Maryland 0, UMBC 0. Replacing Gaetan Caltabiano, number 3, Michael DeCesar. And for the Terps, replacing Alex Shinsky, number 23, Jerome Mifal. UMBC's goal scored in the 70th minute of play and is scored by number 77, Malcolm Harris. And UMBC substitution, replacing Michael DeCesar, number 8, Michael.
Thank you.
seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. The final score of tonight's second round game of the 2014 NCAA Division I Men's Soccer Championship is UMBC 1, Maryland nothing. UMBC Retrievers have advanced and will play the winner of the Louisville versus St. Louis second round game on Sunday, November 30th at 5 p.m. Fans, on behalf of the NCAA, the Utes, we thank you for your attendance.